Hello, my name is Donald Campbell. I work in the kitchen here at Rachel House. I started as a volunteer and a driver actually before I came into the kitchen. I've done 7 years as a volunteer with Chas, and then the job in the kitchen came up. I applied for the job, was lucky to get it. So my job in the kitchen entails a bit of cleaning, just general kitchen work, and then in the morning the families, when they come down for breakfast, they could be any time from 7:30 onwards for breakfast rolls. I do them as well, make piles and piles of toast and things like that, and basically anything the families shout for, juice or anything like that, I'm here to help them in the mornings. It's very rewarding, and it's a wee bit different from during the day when you see the families first thing in the morning and they're not quite waiting and the wee kids are running a bit sleepy eyed and things like that. But thoroughly enjoy the job, it's brilliant.